people suffering from an autism-related disorder called alexithymia. And that people who suffer from alexithymia
said it was like very simple writing. Our narrator is a teenage boy with some kind of disability, like
emotional awareness. The inverse of that is alexithymia, the inability to detect and even describe one's own emotional states.
60%. Alexithymia stunts a person's ability to recognize and express emotions, often lowering their quality of life as a result. But there are